My fellow Guardians, what's going on, y'all? Your dude Sly here, and welcome back to another Vault of Glass raid guide here in Destiny 2. So, we have taken down Atheon, created easy ways to learn Oracle callouts, and much, much more. I'm currently in the process of making challenge guide videos for each of the encounters as well, so definitely keep a lookout for those. But in this video, however, we're diving into secret chests. Secret chests are kind of like ritual-like additions. Secret chests are ritual-like additions to any Bungie raid. There are groups, you know, pretty much entirely dedicated to finding secret chests and hidden items throughout different raids. So in this video, I'm going to show you each of the three locations located within the Vault of Glass where you can find these chests and grab all that loot. Since this is a refresh of an old raid, the secret entrances and tunnels are all fairly well known and most are easy enough to find on your own run-through. But in case this is your first time doing the Vault of Glass, this video is made for you. So enough talk, let's get down to it. Alright, so chest number one is located on the hidden path right after you build the spire. So once the spire is built and you actually enter the vault, take the path in front of you until you come to a clearing. The normal path off to the left takes you to the way you're supposed to go, but to grab the first hidden chest, you're going to need to take the hidden path underneath you. Simply walk over the edge, turn around, and then jump forward. There will be a hidden path right below your feet. You can also jump towards the wall, then turn around and make the jump across the gap to get in that way. All you have to do is follow this hidden tunnel until you come across another clearing. As soon as you see one of the Vex Mythic Class Catalyst plates, the chest will be located on the pillar right to your left. It's out in the open, so this one's pretty easy to grab. The next hidden chest is located in the Gorgon's Labyrinth. Now this one takes a little more effort, but also fairly easy. Within the labyrinth, there will be these boxes hovering in the air, and they are the same things that you shoot to take down barriers in the new Splicer activity. Once you shoot the boxes, the chest will be in the exact same place it was in D1, off to the right hand side behind the door. So from the spawn area, once you shoot all the boxes, you simply want to hang a right and then take the right hand tunnel. Watch for the two Gorgons, and once they rotate away, book it past the stationary one and into the door. As long as you shot all the boxes, this door will be open and the second chest can be found inside. Alright, so the third and final chest, also fairly easy. It's located close to the door that takes you into the final boss room. Now, once you make it past the Gorgon's Labyrinth, head towards the small jumping puzzle. Make your way across the gap and simply follow the ledge. Now, right before you take the tunnel that leads you to the main door where Atheon is, you need to jump up and to your left. The third and final chest will be located right up here. The triumph for the secret chests in the Vault of Glass show that there are four chests in total, but once you pick up all three and then grab the fourth one on your next run through, the triumph will complete. Not sure what that's all about, if we're either missing a chest or if this just meant to show that you can grab four secret chests, you know, any secret chest and it'll complete, but either way, they are all easy enough to get. So yeah, that's it, Guardians. So far, those are all the chests found right now. If any more pop up or are found in the coming weeks, I'll be sure to upload a new video showing off the locations. But that's it for me, y'all. Thank you so much for watching and for supporting my channel. Take care, Guardians, and keep those eyes open for more Destiny 2 Vault of Glass raid guides coming out here soon. But until then, this is your dude Sly, and I'll see you all in the next one.